wife came across this place, I don't know how, but I thank God she did, because the rent alone is just $14, and that's without maintenance fees and then all the amenities.